Please welcome the Executive Director of the Writers Guild East, Lowell Peterson.
What we got to say, yeah! Power to the people, no delay. Make everybody see, in order to fight the powers that be. Fight the power. Y'all. Fight the power.
All right.
Y'all.
We got some Writers Guild in the house. And the house keeps getting bigger. And stronger. Sincere thanks for the people who've worked so hard to make tonight possible on staff, Marcia Seaman and Jason Gordon and Dana Weissman, Nancy Hathorn, Jenna Bond, Molly Beer, you name it, and the members like Bonnie Datt and Ann and everybody. Their names are in the program. Read them and thank them. Tonight, we're here to celebrate the craft of writing. We're here to celebrate the talent of Writers Guild members. But we're also here to celebrate the power of writers. Nowadays, we talk a lot about outrage. Outrage at the racism and misogyny that seem to be infecting our political discourse. Outrage at what's happening in the culture, in the environment, and in the workplace. And a lot of the works that we're celebrating tonight give voice to that outrage. We also talk a lot about hope and about the prospect of meaningful change. And a lot of the works we celebrate tonight offer hope and offer a vision for change. Our union gives voice to both outrage and hope. But what's most important is that our union puts power behind that voice. The power of collective bargaining is what makes it possible for writers to have reasonable, sustainable careers, earn good initial compensation and residuals, and let's hear it for health benefits and pension benefits, and meaningful protections in the newsroom. Our collective bargaining power makes it possible for us to keep the production studios and the news networks and the digital media companies honest, or at least a little honest. The Writers Guild of America East brings writers together to talk about the craft and the career of writing. We give people the opportunity to learn, to build professional networks, to enjoy each other's company, to celebrate each other's work. Most of all, the Writers Guild and you fight to make the working lives of writers sustainable and a little bit more just and a lot more livable. So let's hear it for outrage, let's hear it for hope, and let's hear it for the power of the members of the Writers Guild of America East.